Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Christina Lee with ChristinaLee.meditationAU. I wanted to do a very simple pattern this week. This is called the Fibonacci sequence. This is a really wonderful pattern for if you're just starting out dotting and you really want to practice your dots. This is a great way to do that. I started out with a significant dot in the center. You can do any size dot you want, and you can really make this thing your own. And I ended up using a total of 4 colors, using them 4 times around the circle, so a total of 16 dots. You can do any color pattern. You can use all the same color. You can use a gradient of color, but I chose to do the spiral. How you do the spiral is you just basically start with your initial row of dots. When you move out to the next row, you just shift your dots. Probably if you're right-handed, you might be shifting it to the right, but I'm left-handed, so I just shifted mine to the left. You just place it in between the 2 dots right below it. You just keep going around until you end up at the bottom. This is a great project you can do on a stone like I did, or you can do it on a canvas if that's easier for you starting out. But it really helps you focus on practicing the size of your dots, trying to get those even, and the spacing of your dots. You can get those really close together. As long as you have the symmetry and the spacing correct, this is going to turn out to be a really nice pattern. That dot was a little bit tight, but I got it in there. So anyways, I've seen a lot of people do this pattern and it looks really cool. I've seen so many different ways. Everybody does it a little bit differently. You can do, you know, as many dots around the center as you want, but as you work out, you're gonna increase the size of your dot just a little bit. So what I did is I just took my dotting tools and I started with the smallest and I just graduated a little bit larger every time. And then when I got to my bigger dots, I ended up using the largest ball stylus that I had. It's my favorite tool. And I think it was like $3 in a set on Amazon. So it doesn't have to be an expensive tool to be one of your favorites. Before I release you into the spiral of the Fibonacci, I wanted to invite you to join me on my other social media platforms. You can find me on Instagram, Facebook, TikTok, Pinterest, and Patreon. I am teaching a color theory class on Patreon, and it's a lot of fun. We're learning so many different things about color and color theory. It's only $3 a month, so it's a great deal. Anyways, I hope you guys are doing great, and I appreciate you so much, and I hope you enjoy this video.